Hi everybody, I'm Mike, and this is Civilization 5. I think we're gonna get gunpowder now, and then everything is gonna be awesome. Ooh, a spy has been recruited. Cool. It's not our spy, but it's still cool. Hope they're not spying on us. That wouldn't be cool.
Today, when two army corps can annihilate each other in 1 second, all civilized nations, it is to be hoped, will recoil from war and discharge their troops. In the country of the blind, the one-eyed man is king.
We are in the new era. We have a spy now. Cool. You are going to construct a lumber mill. Yeah, you'll construct a lumber mill. That'll be cool. Long swordsman. You can get drill, and you can get... drill 2. Yeah. We'll have you move down here. Then we'll get you to come and fight barbarians. It'll be cool. This great prophet went to market, and this great prophet had none. This little great prophet went wee 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 all the way home. Anyway. So you're healed now. I don't think I'm necessarily ready to have you charge into this. Maybe we get them to ranged attack first. There you go, that's a little bit better. Will you... yeah, decisive victory now. There we go, and we took out their camp. Nice. Choose production for Warsaw. Musketmen, because why not? We can adopt a policy now. We can generate culture, exploration. Production on coastal cities, navy, navigation school, rationalism, 2 cents from every specialist, great scientists earned, da 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 da. Scholasticism by the tradition, oligarchy, aristocracy. I'm kind of caught between exploration and commerce right now. Making trains, mercenary army, allows purchasing of lines connects. Let's go with exploration actually. Plus 3 production in all coastal cities. Yes, please. So our production should be through the roof because most of our cities are coastal. Choose new research. Open the technology tree. We're gonna go down drum and poetry so we can eventually come down to compass here so we can start sailing. Drum and poetry, that'll be 2 turns. We have a spy. Winston D! You have the strangest name ever. Krakow is controlled by Poland, of course it is. Who are currently unassigned, but... Right. Do I want the spy to be a diplomat? A spy can be a diplomat if they are placed in the capital of another civilization you are not at war with. If forced to declare, your spy will escape the city. A diplomat will attempt to steal technology from the other player, but will still provide intrigue. Once the World Congress convenes, you'll be able to determine their opinion on proposals and trade for their support if needed. If you have differing ideologies, diplomats will automatically conduct propaganda that serves to boost... spy, whatever. Oh, serves to boost tourism output to the target. Yeah, I want you to be a diplomat. I like that. Go to Constantinople.
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα Θεσσαλοτρίας ομιλίας. Με δείξας.
You want to be friends, Byzantium. Yeah, okay. That's cool. You have a date in Constantinople. Should be waiting in... Sorry. I often think that in my head when I'm playing Crusader Kings as well. Long Swordsman. Well, I guess I don't need you there anymore, but... Turn you into something. Oh, I can turn you into a musketman? Psh. Look at that done. Great Prophet. No, I don't think Warsaw needs any more Judaism. I think we're all good on Judaism there. Was a bowman. No, I don't think. Doing anything around here. You know what? Maybe if you were to go, like, I don't know, here, chill, cool. You can fortify until you're healed. Next turn!
Ήκουσα σε πρέποντα Θεσσαλοτρίας ομιλίας. Με δείξας.
No. No, no, no. No. I don't think I should be giving you 55 gold, open borders, and a research agreement. Let's take that away and that away. Where's your... I think I already have open borders with you. I'm cool with that.
Ooh, people.
You want more in exchange? Well, I'm sorry that that's not going to work out for us. You're going to give me iron and gold for open borders. Okay. I've discovered drama and poetry.
What is drama but life with the dull bits cut out?
I'm gonna go and move this workboat to... Yeah, I can't work that. No toll. I'm gonna create fishing boats there. You, my friend, are going to hit the water over here. I'm going to bring my friends in Constantinople Judaism, I think. Whether they want to. I don't know what to do with you, Mr. Musket Man. Are you fortified at all? What's... No, it would seem not. You can fortify there. Choose production for Krakow. Build a writer's guild here, actually. Choose production. In Rocklaw! Build a library here. Because none can have... What can you have? Yeah, you can build a workshop. Choose research. Theology, civil service. I'm gonna go for theology and then compass, and then I'm gonna go back down to civil service, I think. So I really want to be able to start exploring with ships. The great prophet can... move his fantastic rear end over here. What can I access now that I could not access before? Nothing of fantastic consequence, it would seem, so... go over here. You're healed now, so I suppose you can go. To friendly territory so I can upgrade you. You can be on alert. We'll choose production for Luds. Forge would be cool. You can go with the amphitheater, though. Now it's time for the next turn. Alright. Musket man gets drill and amphibious, I guess. I don't even know where to send this guy. You know, I'm gonna send him maybe up to... I was gonna send him up to Geneva. But maybe I won't anymore. You can come over here. And then we're gonna upgrade you. I build here. Nothing really. You can sleep for the time being. Choose production in
Warsaw.
Another thing I'm going to do. Come over here and talk to Geneva. Say, hey, Geneva. You notice that things are not going so well between the two of us lately. So now, you can just be angry with us. Alright, so that's going to do it for this episode. If you like this episode or you just want to support the series, feel free to go ahead and click on that good old like button. If you haven't subscribed and you feel like that's something that you may want to do, that button is down there as well. If you have any positive or negative feedback, feel free to leave it in the comment section down below. If you would like to join me on Twitter, Twitch, or Steam, you can do that by clicking on one of the links in the description. But I am Mike, and you... I have been Mike, and you have been you, and this has been, Crusader Kings. Civilization V! They both start with C. Bye.